I get a lot of calls saying, now, you've accused the tooth fairy of not being real, but what do we tell our kids? You tell your kids the truth, okay? Tooth fairy is really the CIA coming to our children's rooms at night to collect their DNA off the little molars and the bicuspids to use the DNA to generate artificial cyber sperm that then they sell to the witches' covens who use turkey basters to inseminate each other to create an army of demon babies to fight our wars. I'm not making this stuff up. I'm imagining it, okay? I get a lot of calls saying, now, you've accused the tooth fairy of not being real, but what do we tell our kids? You tell your kids the truth, okay? Tooth fairy is really the CIA coming to our children's rooms at night to collect their DNA off the little molars and the bicuspids to use the DNA to generate artificial cyber sperm that then they sell to the witches' covens who use turkey basters to inseminate each other to create an army of demon babies to fight our wars. I'm not making this stuff up. Thank you.